That's when you just calmly just get in front of her, right? Slow her down, right? That way she stops, and then you have her roll down the window and ask all like act all nice, and then right when she starts talking, just punch her right in the face. Starts like, and then she starts to say anything, just punch her again.
How could
And then right whenever she's like starts screaming, you just grab her head, like, you just bash it against the steering wheel so hard that it starts talking. And then you call the police and say, I'm gonna report animal abuse. They look at her ID and they're like, she doesn't look like that in her ID. Did you beat the shit out of her? And you go, no. And the police go, yeah, we didn't see anything. It's all good.
We found her like this.
Yeah, we didn't see anything. You're good, dude. So. Hired the fucking fire hydrant, right? Take a dump on her. Take a dump on her, call the police and say, alright, I have her for you, and then just leave the scene.
Oh my god.
A dog freezer was found covered in shit.
Tied to a fire hydrant, and she was missing a few teeth.
Let's put it on fast forward.
Yo, okay, if anything takes you over an hour, if anything takes you over an hour in life, you just need to reevaluate what's important to you in life. Because if you're not working for yourself, you're not a motivated individual, okay? And you're never going to be an entrepreneur making your own fucking business if you're...
Shut the fuck up.
If you're working over an hour for someone else to make a profit, okay? I want you to listen to me very carefully. Do you know how to maximize your profitation? Do you want to know?
Dude, you gotta get a YouTube channel to inspire people.
Dude, I was going good. Do you want to revamp your lifestyle? Do you want a lifestyle so fucking insane, dude? So fucking insane. Your grandkids are gonna go, wow, I want to be an entrepreneur too. Well, you could have this lifestyle. Just stop fucking doing your homework. Drop the fuck out. You can make millions instantly. Just watch this YouTube channel. And then you go to my YouTube channel, right? It's just a bunch of ads. I'm like, thanks for the money.
Aaron, it's so many ads. Dude, it's so many.
Hey, what's up, guys? Right? See you in the garage. It's my Lamborghini.
Oh, yeah, that's exactly what I'm talking about. Time with that.
Dude, Aaron, do you know how many ads your video would have? So you know how, like, usually there's a red bar.
Dude, every 10 seconds it's a fucking bounty paper towel ad.
Dude, you know how at the bottom is a red bar, right?
Yeah.
It's floating?
Yeah, I know. It's gonna be so many yellow lines, it's just a yellow bar.
Is it a yellow bar?
And then all of a sudden, obviously, you don't know how to maximize your... And then it cuts out, right? Commercial? And then when he gets back, welcome back from the break, you know how to maximize your... And then it keeps doing it. And then at the end, you want to maximize your profits. Just click on this next video. It's an hour more of that. Dude, whoever believes that shit is dog shit. Dude, the ad catches your eye, right? Because it's like, drop out of college now and make 70k plus a year.
Jesus Christ.
All of a sudden, Ty Lopez pops up. He's like, it's all about knowledge. It's like, yes, this Lamborghini's a rental, and I'm broke as fuck. Let me tell you something about being rich. I know nothing about it. Get the fuck out.
Please, I refuse to pay my rent.
Yeah, please keep watching, dude. You can also follow my Snapchat where I do nothing but fucking sit in my garage all day. Because I actually don't live here. I rent this garage, too. That's why all my books are in here, because I don't have any rooms. See my bed's in the corner and my cardboard box.
Hey guys, what's up? I just broke in this house. This Lamborghini is not mine.
Hey guys, this is my Uzi. I used to rob people. Hey, he shoots the owner in the car. Thanks for the Lamborghini.
It just fucking runs.
No, he gets the Lamborghini, right? He drives through the garage door, right? Just plows through that shit. He runs, he doesn't want the Lamborghini anymore, he wants the Ferrari, right? So he hops out, gets the Ferrari, realizes there's a toddler in the back, throws his ass through the... throws his ass through the windshield.
Then he goes, knowledge!
And he goes, that's how you rob a motherfucker, that's how you rob Bill Gates, motherfucker.
That's how you make money. That's how you make money real quick. Oh my god.
Now, if you want to learn from my mistakes, just go to my YouTube channel.
like you're...
As the SWAT breaks in, right? And SWAT just fucking catches and throws his brains out. I had to learn the hard way.
FBI, open up!
Holy shit, what if he really was with the teacher and he was just, you know, honestly trying to help you?
Yeah, open up. Okay, guys, gotta go. Please subscribe.
There's actually...
with the cops behind him.
He's actually handcuffed.
And he's screaming, don't forget to subscribe. Hit the like
button. Don't forget to like, don't forget to smash that like button. Don't forget to click the bell to make sure you turn the notifications on.
And make sure you follow my Twitter and Discord.
Oh my god, dude.